Hello. This will be either the last or second last part of the first story of Super Lucky's Tale. How about that? After all this time. Probably the second to last. We'll see. See how it goes. Wait, I did this already, didn't I? Wait, what? No, I didn't. But why is the L as if I did? The L was a colour that made it look as if I had already collected it, but I definitely hadn't. Ooh. Give me the thing.
Give me that coin. Give me that coin. Oi, mate. Mate. Come on, mate. Give me that coin.
Well, there's a little zone here. This one is very strange. This one is very strange. Okay, let's go. We in there. Worried for. It's fine. How do I get the... All right. That's fine. Oops. EFG, HIJK, LMNP. No problem. No. How do I get in there? Does that happen afterwards? Or does it happen now? Doesn't happen now. How do I get in there? I guess this guy has to open it up. Coin. Coin. I could already go in there, couldn't I? Not quite. Jump! Okay. I'll take it. The music's still going. Does it normally do that? Well, there's 99. So I can unlock the statue. Let's go and do that. Yeah, by the way, when it's soft locked, you know over here where that this puzzle is, when I restarted the game, it restarted me here, where in the air kind of, just a tiny bit in the air, and then Lucky fell down a little bit, and then it ticked over all the coins that I got, and the clover, and it was really strange. it buffered the stuff. Right. X. Yeah. We've got Lucky everywhere now. Where do these extra 18 clovers come from? Must be some more stuff. What was Lucky doing just then? Well, I guess we go to unlock the boss now. Just as soon as I collect all of these coins. No, we're okay. I'll just get the ones that are on the way. Don't need every single one. Spookaboo. That was on the way, alright. Mechanical games are rigged. You're not wrong. But if that was the last one, then that would unlock on its own. There must be another one here that I've missed. Where's the other one that I've missed? Done Carnival Court. None, there's nothing over here. Done that one over there. Maybe it'll just unlock on its own when I go near to it. Have I missed some? I've never had to I don't think I've ever had to manually unlock one before. They usually just unlock on their own. Okay. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm remembering incorrectly, perhaps. What, does this give me 18 clovers, does it? Oh, what? Oh, you can hit me through the things. That's not fair. What is this? This is off the show. Like a big Rubik's Cube. Boom! I have no health. Oh, here we go. Go again. We'll be fine this time. Now that I know what's going to happen. All right. Oh, whoops. Oops. Oh dear. What? It blows up! I didn't know that happens. Did it blow up because I ran into it? Or does it just blow up because it blows up? Okay. Oops. Okay. Whoa. All right. Okay. Okay. You can stand on top of the thing. That makes it a little bit easier. So is that the end now? Do I win? Did I win?
Lucky, you did it! You defeated the kitty litter, stopped Jinx, and saved everyone in the book. I am so proud of you.
Lyra!
Every story needs a hero. And while some are born into greatness, others, well, they can look just like your little brother.
It's a false ending.
It may be the end of this chapter, but somehow, I think his story is just beginning. Hey, Lucky, how about on your next adventure, we go together?
Subtitles were incorrect. It said the, and not your, but okay. So that's it, so I've won. Where the other clovers come from then? What? Okay, I guess I missed one somewhere. Anyway, watch the credits. Most of these people don't have jobs anymore. As of yesterday. They went too ambitious. They like spent a lot of money on wages for all of these people. Wow, that's a lot of people. Made an awesome game, and it didn't sell well enough for the company to stay afloat. Unfortunate. Anyway, these people are cool, and I hope that they continue doing similar things with another developer. I don't know. Well, how about that? Where did I miss clovers? I'm missing about 18 clovers. Where? Go through all the worlds and look for places where I missed clovers. Strange. I got all of those. I got that one. Completed the lucky statue. Completed all of those. Completed all of those. All of those. And all of those. So, okay. Well, it wasn't here. Maybe here? Four of those. All four of those. All four of those. Four of those. Is it including DLC clovers or what? I did already. Okay. Yeah, I got the golden lucky on over here as well. Fishing lucky. Got all of those and all of those. What? I'm going to have to do some research off camera and discover where. Well, actually, I'll look in the one last place where they could be. Holiday Canyon. And there would have to be, there would have to be quite a few of them. No, no, it's not here. Yeah, I'll do some research and come back. Okay. Well, that's the end for this video. I've finished the main game at least. Maybe not 100% of it yet. I don't know. I will find out soon enough. Okay, I hope that you have a good day.